I remember coming to Disneyland
probably 25 years ago.
There's a lot about Disneyland that's still Disneyland.
Mm-hmm. We're sitting at the Aladdin restaurant. At one time there was an Aladdin restaurant with a show that incorporated animatronics and live actors. And PC Mac software was used to program that show.
Yeah.
Of course, we all know the story about how you saved the Aladdin restaurant.
My finest hour.
It was two nights before the restaurant was slated to open. I got a frantic call pretty late at night. The software had crashed, the data file was eaten, and Disneyland was panicking. And I powered on down to Disneyland. They were in big trouble because we couldn't help them. They would have had to reprogram the entire show in a day, which would have been impossible. Set my computer up at that table right there, and I was able to reconstruct the show data. That was how we saved the day at Disneyland.
Later it was reopened as a stage show. You know, rides at Disneyland change over time.
Mm-hmm.
They come and go. Some of the shows are replaced by others. Some of them change names. Some of them kind of get revamped. Certainly, when Disneyland opened in 1955, they didn't even know what Star Wars was yet. I'm sure they had no idea that there was going to be a Star Wars land. It's kind of like Art and Logic. You know, when we started in 1991, we thought we were going to be writing audio software for the Macintosh. We had no idea that someday we would be writing apps for the iPhone or any of the other things we've done.
I mean, or even the web.
Yeah, there was no web. There are parallels between Disneyland and Art and Logic. I might be going out on a limb here, but over the years, Disneyland has changed.
There's a great, big, beautiful tomorrow.
The rides are different. Art and Logic, we have different clients than we used to, different projects, different developers working on them. But it's still unmistakably Disneyland.
Man has a dream, and that's the start. He
follows his dream. There's a sort of underlying philosophy that defines what Disneyland is. You know, it's still the happiest place on earth, for different reasons.
For you and me.
Art and Logic is still Art and Logic.
Yeah.
25 years later.
Right.
25 years ago, we couldn't have imagined being the Art and Logic of today. I'm sure we can't really imagine what Art and Logic is going to be like in 25 years, but you know what? Just like it's still Disneyland, it's still going to be Art and Logic.